Hi, I'm Arthur Vaughn with TEAMAVANT, and I'm going to bring to you my Body Jam class. This is a class I've been doing for years. We do it in the park, we do it in the gymnasium, we do it wherever we can, and I decided to upload a video of it on YouTube for my clients and others to see what we're doing. And all I want you to do is just try to keep up with me, stay with me, do what you can, and what you got. You might just need a chair. I'm going to use the bench for push-ups and dips. We got a band. I'm going to use the band here. For a lower body, for our legs and our hips. If you don't have a band, just move like I move, okay? Just go side to side or whatever you can keep up. I hope you enjoy it. This is for the class and all of you out there who want to jam, or body jam. I would stretch right on up. Left. Right again. Left. Left. watch yourself. You can lean against the wall if you need to. Don't pull, just let your foot rest in your hand. Twist it up, same thing. Foot rest in your hand, don't pull. The muscle's not ready to stretch, it's not gonna stretch. You don't wanna force it. Let it do what it's able to do, so you won't injure yourself. Make sure you stretch good. You got water, whatever to drink. Pause the video, make sure you got some water, something to drink. Remember, do what you can for what you got. That'd be an hour video, but we're gonna cut it short time-wise, just because this is a home video for you all, for what we do in class. Watch it up. Real simple. All you body jammers out there, you know exactly what's going on. We're gonna do some knee lifts for a twist. We're gonna go get our hip flexors warm while we're marching in place. Count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, gonna go up, like field goal pose, up. Drop your elbow inside your knee. Right here. Eight, ten. Go up. Come wide, up. Stand tall. Drop that elbow inside your knee. Body jam, ladies and gentlemen. You bring the body, I bring the jam. Come on. Come on. body moving. Remember, inhale, exhale. Take your time. We're gonna work on some squats. Real slow, control reps now. Control your heart rate. You don't wanna go too fast, all right? Feet shoulder width apart, maybe a little bit wider, a little wide base. We're gonna squat down in proper position. Just come up in the proper position. Five, six, seven, let's go. Down, up, down, up, down. Push the pelvic back, down, up, down. Notice I'm pushing back, up, down, up, down, up. Take your time, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, come on, down, up, easy, real slow, up, up, good, up, up, this is the home version. Some things, some of y'all body jams are used to seeing in the park, you're not gonna be able to do, because I want you to be able to do something at your home, office, or wherever. Come on. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Come on. Down. Up. Down. Up. Five more. One. Up. Two. Up. Three. Up. Four. Up. Five. Up. Now we're going to do what we call half and half squats. You're not going to go all the way down. You're not going to come all the way up. Watch me. Right here. Up. 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 Right there. Now you're not going all the way down. You're not coming all the way up. Let your body weight take you down. Push out. Bust up. For three heels, push, not on your toes, push through your heels. Up. Don't lock all the way out. Don't lock your knees. Up. 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 Real slow. Up. 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 Five more. One. Two, three, four, five. Good job. Right leg out, left leg back. Now drop that back knee. Flex, come on. That's nice. Drop your back knee down. Drop. 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 That's a nice pulling strain right there. Don't push that knee out past your toe. Drop. Drop. Don't come all the way up. Drop. Drop. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Y'all feeling that yet? Drop the back knee. Don't push the knee past the toe. Let's go. Not locking all the way up, not going all the way down. Very slow movements. No, slow control. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Don't lock all the way up. Straight up and down. Straight up and down. Straight line. Don't push forward. Straight down. Two more. One. Two. Three. Four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to slow squats. Do what you can and what you got. Here we go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. You got this. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. No light on time saver. It's the evening here, 6:42. Up. Yeah, very nice. Nice background. Up. I want to pick a good spot where we can have class together. Up. Up. Stay with me. Up. Don't rush. Slowly. Control. Push the pelvic back. Like you're reaching for that seat. Down. Up. Come on. Up, keep going. Down. Up. We don't have much longer. Come on. Good. Good job. Now we're gonna get off the legs a little bit. Work on the upper body. We're actually gonna do some oblique work and some ab work, some core work while you're standing. So keep your body moving. Loosen those legs back up, because I know by doing all those squats and those standing lunges, the body's suffering right now. So here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Right on first. Up. Bring the elbow behind you. Up and over. Up. 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 Up and over. Up. Elbow behind you. Up. Up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch it up. 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 Reach. Up. 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 Come on. Up. 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 Let's make it work. Elbow behind you, reach, reach, up, up, come on, up, stay with me, up, 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 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right and left, reach, reach, push, push it all the way up, 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 up and over. Push, 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 push. Keep your hips square. Push, twist your waist. Push, 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 push. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Elbows in tight, ab core tight. Twist, twist, twist. Twist, twist, twist. Keep your hips still as you can. Twist your waist, keep your core tight. Direct with the elbow, elbow the back. Twist, twist, twist. Come on. Twist, 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 twist. twist. Come on. Work that waist away. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going, elbow back, push out, bring elbows back. Come on, bring them back, back, back. Twist that waist. Come on. Reach and pull. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, bring it right elbow back. Push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back in the middle. Come on. Twist that waist away. Come on. Twist. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Left side. Come on. 4. Come on. Good. Put it back. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feet together. Down your leg. Down to your knee. Hip. Roll your fingers down. Keep your core tight. Come on. Reach down. Let those fingers roll down your side to your knee. Up to your hip. Come on. Stretch it out. Come on. Stretch. Roll all the way down to your knee. Touch your knee. Outside your knee. Come on. Gonna stay right here. Come on. Let's go. You can be loved with or without love handles. You know that, right? Come on. We don't need them. We don't want them. Come on. You're almost there. Yeah. Good work. Now we're going to go lower body. If you got a band, get a band. If you don't have a band, you don't need a band. But in case you do, I'm going to go ahead and use it because we use it in class. Right here. That side. Make sure you square. You don't want to be pointing your toe out. Square. So if you don't have a band, that's fine. Side to side. Side to side. You want to be parallel. Bring both feet together. Pick one up. So simple. I'm going to get ready to grapevine it. When I count down, grapevine means I'm going to go two times to one side, two times to the other side. That's all that means. All y'all that dance, do the grapevine, do the electric slide, you probably know what I meant when I said it. So it's the same thing. There we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two times, one. Yeah, there you go. There you go, you got it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Gonna do two back, 1, 2, try to slide again. We're gonna count down. We're gonna do an X drill. We're gonna go up, over, back across. Cross our X, we're gonna come back over to where we started. I'll do one, and you follow me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Follow me. I'm gonna go up, over, back, over. Up, over, back, over. Here. over, back, over, just like this. Up, over, cross the X, and back. Just like that. Now we're going to double time it. Watch this. Right here. Double time. Over. Come on. Keep going. Off the legs. All right. Back over. Side to side. Side to side. Right, normally we do kicks. I said we're doing home version, so you can do with or without the bands. I just got these bands from a company called Power Systems. So if you want to order some, I'm sure they got them at any store now, especially since the pandemic is going on. You can hold your band. Now, we're going to do push-ups. If you got a chair, you can do them on the chair. If you got a wall, you can do wall ups. Lean forward, chest up. A lot of times I like to brace a bench or brace a wall here. I'm pushing through my forearm, through my arm. I don't want to be over here like this, my hands like this. I want to have a good base. I don't have to wrap my fingers around if I don't want to. Down and up. Very simple. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Now make sure your hands are low enough where it's hitting your chest, not up by your shoulders. So I got to move up a little bit. Up. There you go. Now I'm right. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Now normally in class, we do 10 push-ups and 10 dips, and we rotate until we get to 100 apiece. And I'm showing you the original way we do it. Down and up, come on. Down, up, down, up. This is the original way, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. About 5 more. Down. 1. Down. 2. Down. 3. Down. 4. Down. And 5. Again. You got a chair. You got a bench. Gonna do dips. Work our triceps. You do a dip, don't go too far from the bench because you don't want to stretch the shoulder. When you go down, bring your butt, your body, your back right along the bench in case you got to come up and get back on the bench. Okay, you don't want to be stuck way out there. You don't want to stretch the muscle. We want to make sure we're working the muscle. I want you on your heels, toes are up, knees are bent, and you're just going to drop this portion from your hips to your knees is what's going to go down, come up, like this. There we go. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Down. Cross it out. I'm close to the bench. All I'm moving is from my knee to my hip. Up. Come on. Down. Up. Down. Up. This way, I'm not stretching the muscle, but I'm strengthening it. Up. 4 more. 1, 2, 3. Or that way I can get right back on the bench or right back in the chair if I gotta get in. Alright, push-up time. Let's go. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Down. Up. Come on. Come on. Work it out. Up. 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 Down. Up. Come on. Up. Stay with me. Stay with me. Up, Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Dips again. You know the position. On your heels. Shoulder up. Make sure you stay close to the bench. Don't stretch the muscle. Strengthen the muscle. We're going to do 10, okay? Just 10. So I want you to count with me. Only 10. Give me 10, and we'll sit back on the bench or in the chair. Y'all ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Let's go. Come on. Go. 1. Good. Come on. 2. Good. Come on. 3. Yeah. 4. Come on. 5. Don't give up. Come on. 6. Come on. Come on. 7. You there. Hey, 2 more. 9. And 10. Woo! You feel that? Good feeling. Push up. Oh yeah. Let's go. Get to that wall, get to that bench, get to that chair, whatever you got. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Come on. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up, down, up, down, and up. Good job. Good job. Now we're going to crank it up a little bit. Crank it up a notch. But now we want to get some more cardio in. We haven't done a lot of cardio. But normally if we're outside, right now we'll be running or jogging. So right now we're going to do 2 minutes. We're just going to jog in place. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here, jog in place. Gotta get some cardio in. Real small step. You can go higher if you want to go higher. If not, I just want your heart rate to stay in a constant pace. Make sure you inhale, exhale, so you can control that heart rate. You don't wanna, no good. Control it, inhale,